Segregation in America, outlawed mid-1960s.
Right.
However, every Sunday morning in houses of worship, America is about as segregated as it ever can be. Mm. Why is that?
Because of the stuff we've said. It's hard to listen to a preacher preach if you know that that preacher believes in systems that are hurting your people. Mm. So it's safer sometimes to go to a black church.